Back in 1972, Bill McCormick and myself were very much in your shoes. We were about to begin a new job, and for us, a new career. Here is where the culture that you're an invaluable part of began. You know, over the years, Bill and I realized that it took more than beautiful facilities, great menus, and a wonderful concept to be successful in business. But fundamentally, it was all about having extraordinary employees, and we're so excited to have you part of that team.